from Television Hill in Baltimore, WBAL-TV 11 News continues.
All right, welcome back. Obviously, it's time for our pet segment, and joining us again today from BARC is Debbie Rall. Hi, Debbie. How are you?
Hi, Danny.
This is one of the sweetest dogs that you brought in here. Everybody in the studio loves this dog. Introduce us to your buddy here.
This is Minnie. She's 6 months old, and she's a retriever terrier mix, we think.
Uh-huh.
She loves to carry a tennis ball around, so I really think she has retriever in her. She's a very sweet girl, very calm for a six-month-old pup.
For 6 months, yeah, and especially in, like, you know, you can get a good read from the studio, all the cameras and all the people running around here. She's doing very well. Obviously, she loves the toy there. And as far as you know, any health problems with Minnie? Or?
No, none that we've seen. She's been at the shelter for a while. I'm not sure why people have passed her by, because usually she stands in her kennel with a toy in her mouth, wagging her tail, very happy dog.
Well, somebody's going to take Minnie home for sure. Now, what's the adoption process like? If somebody's interested and they want to, any of the dogs that you guys have there, what's the adoption process?
It's a very simple process. You just come down, walk through, select an animal that you like. You fill out a very simple two-page application. Mm-hmm. We review it that day, and if everything is approved, then we go ahead and process your adoption.
Beautiful. Let's put up the information for BARC there, and if you'd like to adopt one of the pets or just help them out or even make a donation, you give them a call at 410-396-4695, and the website is right underneath there, and you can always link off of our website at WBALTV.com. You guys got any specials coming up here, Debbie? You got any big projects coming up for BARC?
Well, we're starting a new program. It's called Pitbull Program.
And it's Pitbull Program.
Yes, it's with Best Friends of Animal Sanctuary in Utah, and that's just starting. So we're going to be working on increasing our Pitbull Terrier adoptions.
Outstanding. And how many animals do you guys have up for adoption at BARC right now?
We have probably about 250 animals.
250 animals. And if somebody wants to make a donation, they can do it on the website as
well?
They
can do it on the website. Or they can mail a check into us at 301 Stockholm Street, Baltimore, Maryland, 212.
Highly recommend it. These guys do great work, and they help a lot of animals. And Minnie, somebody's going to give you a call. You're going to find a home today for sure. This is a great dog. Somebody call. We'll be back with the 7-day forecast in a few minutes. For now, we'll send it over to Lisa.